Utrecht and 1916. Just discussing their manhood. Utrecht on the left, 1916 on the right.